It's Disney Day Part 2. Disneyland. I'm so excited because we're going to be going to the actual Disney side. So last time we were, you guys, if you saw my other Disney vlog, which if you didn't, I will link it down below. We went to California Adventure, which is like where they have all the Marvel stuff. And that was amazing. And this time we're going to the actual Disney side with like the castle and stuff. So we'll be seeing like all of the Star Wars type things, the whole deal. So I'm really excited about that. I think it's about like 12:30 right now, so I don't know how long we're going to be here for because it closes at midnight, so it closes actually pretty late, but we'll probably just kind of take it by ear, see how we kind of feel. But since we live here, we actually live only 15 minutes away from Disneyland, so we're going to be coming back to Disneyland, I think, in like a month and a half, so we'll have another full day at the same park, so if we like don't get our full fix in, then it's okay because we're gonna be back very soon. But I will see you when we get inside of the park. I think we're gonna either get in and go ride either Indiana Jones or Pirates. One of those two rides, maybe the Star Wars ride too, just cause the lines are always longer. So, yeah.
You're all set, awesome. Folks, have a great day.
Thank you. Thanks, Paul.
We're at Disneyland. Okay, what the heck is that train? Because okay, there's that train, and then there's also another train that goes along here, and I kind of want to do it just because I've never done it before. Should we get some Mickey ears? Can we do it? Actually, no, because I have my hat on. Sun protection always comes first. Dude, I can smell that train. I can smell it. Ooh, this is like the iconic puzzle, I feel like. Alright, we are going to find somebody though to say TK Fan Forever if it's the last thing I do before we leave here because we failed last time. So we're gonna get it this time. The blossoms look so pretty. I love it. I love springtime.
I think we were like at Target, right? Just like walking around.
We're gonna go do Indiana Jones right now, and then I think after that we'll probably do Pirates because I think they're kind of somewhat close to each other. There's this little kid in front of me with bubbles. You can see all the bubbles. It's so funny. It's a full-on bubble machine. It's awesome. What? It's cool. Okay. Anybody else agree that the smell of Indiana Jones is the best thing in the world? Why does it smell so good? I don't get it. How do they do it? Actually, the line was not that long. I thought it was gonna be way longer, which maybe it's like a trick and maybe it'll be long. I think I've been standing in line for 20 minutes and it said 60 minutes on the wait time, so I guess we'll see. Got me messed up. It was so fun. We were in the very front, so we literally did not see anything. Oh my gosh, it was insane. Crazy. Absolutely crazy, but in a good way. I'm really excited to see what my face looked like while we were on that. Very curious about that. That was insane. The whole time, my hand is like so sore. This part of my hand, like right there. Because I was just holding on to the thing, because like it's just pitch black in there. And then all of a sudden we're like in the very front and just like zip, 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 zip. But I'm excited to see my face because I'm pretty sure this is my face. Like very, very open mouth type of expression. All right, I'm gonna see if you can find the photo because I need to see this picture.
It says,
So that's the picture that we're working with. You know? Pretty cute though.
How's the backpack? Still comfy?
Uh-huh.
Good.
Never been in here before. Looks very cool. First impression. It's pretty dope. Ooh, this looks cool. All right, for the ride that we're gonna go do right now, are we gonna go do Millennium Falcon? However the fuck you say it, I don't know how to say it. That's what we're gonna go do. And then after that, we're gonna do the Matterhorn, I think, and then come back and do the Resistance ride later tonight because it's open till midnight. We're not gonna be staying that long. We got here around noon, I think. I think we're gonna leave around like 7-8-ish. So we'll probably hopefully go on that ride once because I have not been on it. This is actually my first time being here, so we'll see how it goes.
Right.
you.
You should hear Trudy in a second.
Oh, he's sick.
All right, you guys have a blast.
If you need a special request,
I'll be with us. Thank you. Prepare if you're flashing buttons. You better be faster when we get down to the restaurant. Right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left, move your stick to fly right and left. Push forward to fly down. Oh, watch it! Chewie makes flying this thing look easy, eh? Weapons are online. Left pilot, hit the boosters. Now let's go get that coaxial. Right pilot, make the jump to light speed.
Thank you.